Professor Sang-Mook Lee came to the United States from Seoul, Korea with a group of students of his at Seoul National University. And he brought these students to California to go on a field trip with a number of professors and students from Caltech. Caltech owned a number of Ford E350 vans, which were used on the trip. And as the group was traveling on a dirt road up near the San Andreas Fault, the van went out of control and rolled over. Professor Lee ended up a quadriplegic, and the case was about whether the roof was strong enough to protect people in a rollover. Well, the jury agreed that Ford had not made a safe vehicle, and that the roof was not strong enough, and that the roof strength and in the rollover is what caused Professor Lee's injury. Lawsuits like this have had an impact on making vehicles safer. And each case may have a different person, a different injury, a different defect, but overall, these kinds of cases force auto manufacturers to make changes to make vehicles safer. Professor Lee has gone back to work in Korea, and that's really a remarkable thing. He is teaching full-time, and he has now become a very well-recognized advocate for the disabled in his country.